Greetings, everyone. My name is Etterville, and welcome back to my Let's Play of One Step from Eden. It's time to start my second run with Saffron. Shuzo again, I see. At least this time I'll have an easier experience. And this time I'll pick two focuses. Anima and Miseri. As I really want the Caltrops and Poison. I'll probably have to draw Step Slash in the future though. And by applying these focuses, that means there's a greater chance to get spells from those focuses. I will take the Magic Claw though. That's always very handy. Those enemies who can regen are a bit annoying. And look what we have here, a shop. The next area is a boss, so I don't want this. I think I'll upgrade a spell first. That seems more useful. I want to upgrade Magic Claw. I know it's not under my focuses, it's just a good option generally. Definitely easier this time. Definitely much easier. His attacks didn't have quite as much range. And he was slower. Yikes, they have longer range than I expected. I thought their attack range was only 2. Just a simple battle. Wasn't able to get the chest fast enough though. Can you move into a better spot? Still pull it off flawlessly. Hang on a minute, the boss of this area is called Reva Dark. Oh, I didn't actually need to destroy it, as long as I destroyed all the other enemies first. Time to face off against Dark Reva. Yeah, sparing you, don't worry. Until I complete a successful run, I'll spare everyone. Wasn't paying enough attention there. Oh wait, actually it costs health. I just realized that. I want some more defensive upgrades. And that's why I love shields. Dark Gunner. Now I know that always activates when he does that attack. Tempting. Okay, I'll take it. I wonder if there's a way to mitigate it entirely. That may have not been the best idea. A much more friendly shopkeeper here. Okay, there's one battle before the boss. Nah, I think this is fine. What I really want is an upgrade. Poison dart it is. I would love to have this if I was focused on Kinesis. Oh goody, you again. There goes my first life. Or not. Really? I got trapped there again. No wonder why they say Terra is one of the tougher bosses for newcomers. Especially if you don't have repair. Apparently the bombs hurt the enemies as well. I'm cutting it really close here. I hope this is enough. Here comes Violet. I know our pattern this time, but it's still gonna be risky. What you're supposed to do is actually stand on top of these. Wait. Alright, we double killed each other. Let's spare her. That was a close one. I got lucky with the Miseri attack there. How fast do you keep regenerating your shields? Yumi died because he ran into that fire. I think it was worth it. I don't think I'll win this run either. I took too much damage during the gunner encounter. I really need an extra life, or more healing. Wait, can I use my heal spell over here? Only in battle, of course. They're called jellies. I would have liked to have the health pot earlier. Especially as Hazel's next. She looks like an engineer. She is. And she summons in turrets too, like the shopkeeper did in the demo. So I can actually walk through the missiles. That wasn't too bad. I expected her to do me much faster, and trap me more often. Oh, the Reapers. Not the best spot to fight them. Especially with the snakes and manticores. Thankfully, Kinetic Wave really easily counters them. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to destroy it fast enough. I don't know why we want Pinch. Then again, some of the Misery cards do react once you take damage. I think I have enough max mana by now. That explains why we get so many jam cards. That didn't turn out well. No matter. I was just going for the campfire anyways. And I'm almost back up to full. Probably also got an extra life or extra backup. Wow. This looks nice, but I wish I had this earlier. Looks like it's time for my last set of upgrades. Then I'll be entering Eden. Anubis seems to be working wonders, so let's give it a better effect. Cold Snap is too powerful right now, so I can't do that. Firewall needs an upgrade too. And I think I'm gonna remove one of my spells. I think I'll remove Rest. It really interrupts the flow. It too doesn't really fit with my current setup. Oh boy, time for the Super Celesty. Is this gonna be like Hell Mode Celesty? And now in reverse too. There I go. Apparently I didn't have any rescuers this time. Darn, if I defeated her, I could have made it to Eden. At least I did much better this time. But I got unlucky with one of the bosses and took too much damage, and ended up losing a life. Violet, Hazel, Shizo, Salamander, and Pet Dragon. So for my next run, once again, I'll be playing with Saffron, hopefully making it to the end. However, for my next run, My two main focuses are going to be Miseri and Kinesis. Well then, thanks for watching and have a nice day.